Apparently that's going to include having to take out this guy. Oh, crap. I need to sleep. Squeeper's really tired and he's gonna have to go in this dungeon. Fantastic. Rune, are you sure you want to do this? This is not really the kind of place for us, you know. You can hear them. Alright, fine. Ah, it's too late now. Rune? Rune, where are you and why aren't you helping me? Rune? I swear, if you don't get over here and help me. Ah! Oh crap, I just got killed. Fantastic. And Rune's unconscious. Yay! Oh crap. Alright, hang on. Great, so the last time I saved was right after I robbed that store. Fantastic. Hello. Thank you. So we have to go do all this again. I thought about doing it off camera, but that's a lot. So, and you never know what might happen in that time. So, we're just gonna go put it on camera. Darkspider helmet. That. Alright. And we shall take that. Oh, I don't have a weapon to give him yet. Okay. Show me your equipment. Give me that. Those things. And you take this and the cloak. You give me the cape. Alright. There we go. For now. There we go. For the time being, until we can get you some armor. No, I don't need to get on the horse yet. Okay. You. Yes, you. Follow me. So yeah. Probably not that exact one again, but what I'm gonna do is, because I think that'd be something that's realistic, that Rune would think, you know, I have a second chance on life now. I want to see everything I can see and do everything I can do and you know, all this stuff I never would have done before. And I think that would include saying, oh gosh, I wonder what's in there. Maybe we'll find some treasure. Maybe we'll see some really cool thing. And I think Squeeper's going to be like, oh God, fine. Who knows? Maybe he'll grow on him, but I doubt it. I seriously doubt it. I don't think Squeeper's ever going to enjoy going into dark, stanky dungeons, but for his friend, he shall do it. Didn't you have a sword or something? I was pretty sure he had a steel bow. No sword? Alright, fine. Well, whatever. So, we'll pick another dungeon or something to go crawling in before we get to Breville. I need sleep, too. I guess we'll sleep there. Oh, poor Squeeper. At least he's got a bedroll. What was that? D- So, I wouldn't expect lots of dungeon crawling or anything like that, but I think that just every once in a while when Rune gets adventurous and we're not in the middle of a main quest or something, because I think it's apparent now the quest line's not over for Rune, that we'll do something. Oh, all the hunting's lost. Not to mention all the armor I got him. Oh well. Crap. No time to hide. Well, Rune, I got you a battle axe. And some fur armor. That'll have to do for now. Alright. Show me your equipment. Give me that. Take your battle axe. Oh man, Rune the Barbarian, you are. Not quite befitting you, but, you know, we'll have to do. You take a potion. A fortify, restore health. Come on, get on your horse. There you go. Just quick save. Alright, where are we? This, you know what, this fortress right here, that's what we're gonna go explore. Even though Rune doesn't have an axe, anything but an axe, but well. He'll survive. He's like, let's go see what's down there. Yeah, the game crashed. Yay! Good thing I quick saved, huh? Are you coming? Rune! You coming or what? Yeah, there you go. In any case, yeah, let's go to that fortress and see what's there. Go exploring, etc., etc. Oh, joy. Fort Arasic. Ah, great goblins. You picked a heck of a place to go. You, horsey. Stay right here. Actually, yeah, let's see if I can't get him with an arrow. Oh, I got it! Yeah! Woo! Sniper squeeps. And now Rune wants to talk. Where's this goblin? There he is. Yeah. Nothing really of value. Alright, Rune. We're going into this cave, fort thing. Really would rather not. Where are you? There you are. Alright, let's go. Oh, it's gonna be so dirty in there. I will not be able to get clean for a week. Oh well. The things I do for you. Right. Traps. Where's the plate for it? You know what? I need my helmet of night vision. So, we're going back outside. What? What's attacking us? Okay. That's a little odd. Alright. Shadow, where are you? Come back here. I need... Alright. What do I need? I need... First of all, I need to get rid of this. And this. And these. Okay. And I need, this thing. Might as well give you my cape. Alright. Hey. Come here. I'm gonna run all the way over there. Oh, right. Need to put on my pants. There we go. And... so I can see what I'm doing. And who I'm shooting. Alright. Now, you can stay right there. Alright? Good boy. Now, Rune, let's see how many people we can take out before they see us. This isn't good. Alright, Rune, get over here. Alright. Alright, let's see what we got here. Nothing of value. I want the chest, not the Marauder. There we go, the chest. 23 gold. Up. There we go. Aha! Ow! It just killed me too, didn't it? Bam! Holy cow! Good lord. Let's try that again, shall we? God, can you believe it? We're actually going to earn money like the honest way? Dungeon diving? Alright, so we'll take those. And we'll take that. Because it's worth something. Ouch, ouch, ouch. Potion. Store health. Wow. Whew. Okay. Good lord, that was difficult. Ah, it's still hurting me. Alright. Where's my big restore health? wait for it to recover.